went to. Get you.
Are you telling me, is my intent back there underwater?
Nope.
It's not. What do y'all think about this? Do you remember that when we went to 57, we came down that hill to get here? Remember we were doing 57, we bailed out, mm-hmm. and we took that trail down here. Mm-hmm. What do you think about taking that trail up and doing the back side, the hard side of 57?
We're gonna gasket back?
Yeah. There's a gas station down there at 116 if we get low, but we got plenty, man.
We got plenty, man.
You good with that?
Well, I didn't even hear you. I was working with a monster.
Do you remember that day that we came here? We did 57, and it was all mud, and we were tired of it, and we bailed out, and we took 58 down here?
Yep.
50, that's a double black going up. go back up that way we came, turn right on 57, and do the backside is the hard part. It doesn't have a lot of mud and all that. It's the hard part.
Damn, buddy.
What?
Is that custom?
It is.
What, my wheel cap?
Yeah,
you broke beat.
You fucking, you tore it off. You just tore the face of it off.
Sweet. That just happened. No one like that earlier.
You made it in the creek. Hey, that was good.
They're all busted up.
You need to find some lower profile ones.
Yeah, I thought about sawing those down.
Yeah.
And then somehow attaching them.
I mean, look. Right here, look at that. I lost one of them, but that's with no inset at all. Yeah.
What do y'all think about that?
I'm down with it.
So we always talk about 57. The other side's the hard part. It would be good video, and we've never done it before.
Yeah. When we hit that trail, you can put finish in 57.
Yeah.